Very good game for you. A good assist, well scored. I think a good result for Aris.
Yeah, difficult game to come here. In games like this, we knew it's a big day for them as for us. So important to come with good result, for Saloniki, and we'll go again in March.
I feel well. I think that you made a good performance today.
Yeah, I'm feeling better day by day. Now we know it's about games, about me getting back to the feeling that I was having before the injury. I'm feeling better every day, so I'm very happy for the game today because I felt good again. So from this we build on.
Now we have a game against Atromitos. I think that you should rest all the team.
No, we'll see. There is time to rest until the game, so whatever the coach says, I'm here for it. So I just want to enjoy football. The long time that I don't play football, and now I'm enjoying every single thing.
Everybody says that 13 games is the 13th game with Atromitos is too tired for the players. I think it was good for you because you get the rhythm.
Yes, I'm happy that there is a lot of games. I'm getting a lot of minutes. There is opportunities for everyone. Today I tried to grab my opportunity, and as I said, from this I will try to build on and continue with my performances.
We will see more Spanish corporations for goals.
I hope. We are many Spanish speakers and Spanish players, so I hope there is many goals to come from any of us. As long as we win, that's the important thing.